We start in Syria. A military official says 78 soldiers and 70 civilians have been killed since the country's unrest.